I realize not all of you have had hands-on experience. Frankly, none of us have ever faced a situation quite like this one before. Your courage will never be more needed than it is today.
I want to talk to somebody in charge. You are not fooling anybody when you say that what happened was a natural disaster.
Coming.
The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control.